Team and going to the
esports. Yeah. Whoa!
Go to that Dota final, or Dota invitation, or
the international.
Internet Dota international.
Yeah. 9 million went to first.
Didn't it happen right here? Didn't they go to the one, you know? But like as a, like a tendon? I want to think that it was somewhere here in the lake, though. Wasn't it?
You win.
I think this is all like reballing. Go ahead, Frank. Nah, get one more. One for the road. If not, I was gonna go up.
Now, find a new rival.
I might go up to you.
Go.
God, really?
Engage.
Jump!
Find a new rival. Welcome to the world of Team Battle 3. Engage. Engage. Oh, Mark, how could you do this? Exodus is playing when I was watching.
What's happening over there? Is this a tournament?
Yeah, they're just playing in the hotel room. The tournament's over, Exodus won.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
Against who?
Against that other Frankie. But the New York guys weren't playing their main characters.
Exodus has been looking good these days, so.
The training here must have done it some good.
He's good, yeah.
Oh no, the camera fucked up. It's fine, actually.
Engage. Why don't we have the fucking Olympics?
Well, yeah, I'll be fine.
Hey, you gotta change the names. I don't know how to change them. Oh my god, guys. Okay.
How's it going?
Hey, sorry, I forgot you were in school again. Smoke just got out of
there. That's cool.
Sorry.
Mark or Frank? I don't know. Mark?
Oh yeah, hey, I forgot I still play this game.
You've been stuck on the moon.
Talking about the moon too much.
And now, find a new rival. Welcome to the world of peace. Well, I got your big battle. Fight is ready. Engage.
Is it really Men in Black?
Yeah, they're fucking scary.
Are you about CIA?
They're fucking crazy in here.
Wow. Hey James, you want to play First to Five?
Yeah, let's do it.
Who's playing First to Five?
Me and Kaz, if time permits.
Oh, it's a good
one right now. Got him!
He's still stuck on the moon.
Gotta change the name. Go for it. Close it out here, Ricardo. That would have been a lot of damage off the top.
I really like how Zemi's built the animation. Is that...
It
looks cool.
I have to see it again. I can't see it anymore.
It looks kind of cool. Like the wood, it looks cool. I'm gonna lie.
What?
Salty for him. It's like he's
now, find a new rival. Welcome to the world of prepare to strike. Now.
We lost him? I didn't realize that shit. Oh, I'll catch him.
Engage.
I don't even think it matters.
So does it
not? I guess it hit back.
Does it not work if it's from behind? Okay. I didn't know that.
I guess it was useful.
I thought it like counters everything that hits you.
I guess it doesn't
even matter. Are you ready? Go!
I know Kaz.
I know you know. I just want to get it out there. Oh. That's one combo. That's two combos and he's nearly dead. Nice, here we go.
Not that long ago. There's an alien friend over
there. Right.
So the reason why you go to the moon is because of budget. That's what it says.
Because of what?
Budget.
Been to the moon, but
it's because of budget.
Budget?
Yeah, because they're investing in like some other shit.
Okay, now I'm starting to become a little bit skeptical now that I hear that.
Yeah, like all the reasons are pretty bullshit. If I was reading it, like, cause there's some other shit that they're trying to, like, the first season was like, oh, it's because we're trying to, like, create like an infrastructure to sustain like life. Like, why are you guys like doing that right
now? I don't think that seems possible. Is it? That's not safe. That's not safe. Oh, it was there. Oh, Hadouken. Didn't even combo. Chipped him right out of the game. Oh, 6 hits.
What the
fuck?
What the
fuck? He tried to jump.
What the fuck was that?
He tried to jump.
Was it like a block stun glitch?
No,
or something?
No, I just didn't jump.
No, that was just real.
I held up. Actually, I was thinking about what to do after.
A new game breaking glitch.
Yeah, I know. A new magical pixel phone. Go. It would be pretty broken if there was like a guaranteed in this game would be in the game. Wow. Is that just yummy? I'm gonna find Oh, what a fierce. Wow. What a fierce punch that was. Oh, good to turn. When you like land something like pretty high up, like in a match, like you start to like feel really confident after that.
Yeah, it's like a confidence booster.
You have to like convert that into something.
It just gives you like energy.
Wow, good story. Interesting.
I think it was too fast, right? Why does that work? Is it too fast? Like the fireball?
I don't know, it's weird.
Yeah, it's weird. It looks like it should hit.
Maybe like the fireball. Oh, he lived? Like the fireball changes the power.
Right!
Wow.
You waiting. You watched the whole video?
Yeah.
I forgot about
that.
Okay.
Oh, why did I do that?
Wow.
Into the heat of battle. Go for it.
Slaughtering.
Oh my god.
You win.
Dude, how did that come out so fast?
Now, find a new rival. Welcome.
Like a
to
race jump.
Well, the heat of battle. Into the heat of battle. Go for it.
Oh no. I can see bad things happening. I have like a bad feeling about this.
Oh, that was
oh
right
god.
There.
Oh god.
A little bit faster.
Good hurt.
Into the heat of battle. Go for it.
Wow.
What do you mean, Ian?
Wow!
Now, find a new rival. Welcome to the world.
Haku?
I didn't ask for this.
I'll be for a salty. Winner gets a salty.
What is that?
Three salties? No,
I'll
be first.
Oh, what was that? Alright, first of three.
We don't have the stamina.
Yeah.
right.
Number?
Now.
15.
Thank you. Sticky moves. They're still playing this crazy.
Yeah,
it's
4:30. Respect.
Is this tournament over?
Yeah.
Huh?
It's just the salty sweet now.
No, but like, is it over? Or is
oh,
it
yeah,
like day
yeah.
two?
I think it's over.
Huh?
I think it's over.
There was only one day?
Yeah. There's only 18 entrants. Well, I mean, I guess that's kind of a lot for a third straight tournament these days. Wow. Who wants to go?
You will.
No, I already played. I already played.
Yeah, he has his own system. He has his own system.
I thought he was pulling a mark at first. I knew that. Alright, cool.
Dudley Showdown.
Fighters ready.
Engage. Nika versus Hexa. I kinda wanna watch this one.
It's Hexa versus Nika Girl.
We're playing Cannon.
Yeah,
yeah,
yeah.
He's good
with him.
Yeah,
he's
really good.
Yeah. Wow.
Dude, is it
another 4 o'clock yet? Yeah. Fighter, great. Alright,
I'm saying.
Yeah, that's good. He's
really good with the twins.
Dude, they're playing
concert.
What are they playing,
concert?
They got
super good. Wow.
Nice.
Oh, what is this like? This is on their
end. You win.
You
are right.
Dude,
that is
fun
cool.
Might be.
Now, find a new rival. Welcome to the world.
I got it.
Yeah.
I'm waiting for it. You're
being a talk to somebody.
Begin.
What? Oh, okay.
Oh, he was talking about the Asian cameras.
Nice. I want Mr. November.
Prepare to strike.
But there's anything he doesn't count there?
Yeah.
It's okay, you know that. Pumpkin spice.
Nice. Oh my god, I didn't see that, bro.
Should we just start the set, or?
You wait.
Yes, just do it right now.
Let me get up in there real quick.
Okay.
Last one. Now, find a new rice. Welcome to the world of the
street. Nice, that's this. That's a good combo. Wow. Good story.
Go for it.
I just tip the life kick across the life kick.
Is it casual or is it
so close? I don't know. I assume casual is. Nice to Yi Wang. Anti-Ganesian technique. Anti-Ganesian.
Fighters,
Oh, whoa! Like that. That's cute. That's not good.
Wow, Frank. Who's your
winner? Here, you can
this character.
Oh, right? You gonna go early or just a second?